A lot of people, they said if the honey is crystallized, it is fake honey. This is not true because it depends on the source of the nectar of the plant. If the glucose is higher than fructose, so the crystallization will take place. So we can eat that honey, still it is a pure honey and it's not a fake honey.